Hey everyone, it's Derek J here, and it is still October 16th, 2014. I'm standing in front of my car, which does not have any parking tickets on it. Oh, even though I have not paid this parking meter since I've been here since early 8:30 a.m.-ish, and this is part of my new MO, just never filling the parking meter, hoping to get a ticket. I think they're not giving me any tickets anymore because they know I'm going to challenge everyone, and it's not worth $5 to take it to court.